On a dull afternoon, we visited the refugee camp once again. This time, there was a curious new arrival. She was barely 11 and was weeping in silence. Nobody knew how she came or where she came from. What was her name? Nobody knew. She would not talk. Was she a Hindu, a Muslim, Christian, Buddhist? I approached her, drew her near, and tried to make her talk. I tried again and again. She seemed to respond at last, her lips trembling. Perhaps she was going to talk. I kept asking, what is your name? Her lips